What we have in sixth grade are two bands that are essentially the same instrumentation-wise and size-wise, about the only difference is the name that we give them. But it enables me to have them in two groups rather than one to work a little bit more closely with them, get to know them a little bit better, and just seems to provide a better environment for development and growth. So this is our cadet band. That was a march called Diamond Ridge. Next piece is High Falls Overture. Generally, when you see overture in the title, it refers to three parts, usually the first and third parts being very similar, and the third part being a departure in terms of key and tempo and things like that. This is High Falls Overture.
Thank you.
next piece commemorates the Battle of Tripoli and features some really good writing, I think, by Timothy Loos. You'll hear some familiar tunes contained within Pirates of the Barbary Coast. Part of the performance with a tune by one of my favorite artists, Bobby Darin. This is Splish Splash. Thank you. Thank you, and after one more quick transition, we'll have our performing band.